I now invite Captain Rosa Otumbo to speak to the people of Edo State. You are welcome to Edo State. And I want to remain on existing protocol. My people of Edo State, you must come out en masse to vote for Mr. President. To vote for a true Democrat. A true gentleman. In Benin, we say a man that has power and does not fight is a strong man. We have a president that has all the power and he does not use it to impoverish the people. He does not use his powers on the ordinary people of the nation. Today, the press is very free in Nigeria. The press has never had it so good. So what change do you want? The president has, in 4 years, has done more than everything all the other presidents combined have done in 4 years. My people of Edo State, we must give him the chance to continue the good work. He gave us the free and fairest election, the last election in Edo State. Comrades, why can't you vote for Mr. President? Even yourself, you will vote for him. The Edo people are purely waiting for the 14th. And I would have come out to show you today, we will massively vote for you. The Edo State people and the Benin people and all the senatorial districts, we are solidly behind you, sir. God bless you.